But the action is always when Katie Ledecky's in the 800 is right in the middle of the pool.
That yellow line is not going to capture Katie Ledecky now.
No one else, even in the picture, as we widen out. That gives you the perspective of how amazing a swimmer Katie Ledecky is. The most dominant swimmer in the world. At only 19 years old, she's more than 2 seconds ahead of the world record pace. So she comes to the point where she's got about 25 meters left. Many of the fans here, 15,000 on their feet as Katie Ledecky, who set a world record of the 400 earlier in these games with a gold.